Charlotte is a serious scientist. She solves important problems by following the scientific method. She has all the right equipment. What she doesn't have is space. Can she use science to solve her problem? Charlotte the scientist is squished.